And that coating of ice has blanketed many other parts of the state. And it's a good bet many of you spent this morning chipping your car out from an encasement of ice. For a lot of us, just getting out of our driveways was a slippery chore. WMTW News 8's Jim Kiethley continues our team coverage now. He is live in Portland with more on the battle with ice. Jim.
That's right. Slip sliding away. That sums up the day, Steve. Now, I have to show you this. We're at Deering Oaks Park in Portland. This is what the city set up for residents. It's free salt and sand for anybody to come and take as long as you live in the city of Portland. This was full this afternoon up to about here where I'm standing. Now you can see it's pretty much all gone. Doing the ice shimmy. That funny looking thing you do on the ice, not quite a dance. Slipping and sliding in the driveway on the sidewalk.
Oh, it's more than a little slippery. I almost fell like four times on my way over here.
There were a few brave souls walking the Bat Cove today. Patricia Reese came prepared.
I have cleats on. I have a hood on. I have an umbrella. I have a sweater on. I have a scarf on. No problem.
Oh, and her ice-covered umbrella?
It's raining cats and dogs. Great.
By late morning, there was a mix of ice and rain. Marianne Albert of Westbrook is a native Mainer, clearing her walkway so nobody who might visit gets hurt. And when it comes to a foot of snow or this kind of ice, what do you prefer?
The snow, of course.
Yeah.
Oh, yes. Be easier to come out here and snow blow than to chop ice.
Ice-covered power and cable lines. This Time Warner technician working undercover to adjust the cable service to this home. And there's Dan Starlow, a postal carrier, working hard delivering those last-minute letters just 2 days before Christmas. And you know what they say about the postal workers.
Rain, sleet, or snow.
Scooping up a bucket of sand at Deering Oaks Park, courtesy of the city of Portland. Free for residents. Just stop on by and help yourself.
That's handy, for sure.
Right.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a good mix. They got the mix right, sand and salt.
Maine Medical Center reporting no higher than normal emergency room visits because of people slipping and falling. And by afternoon, all of that ice started to melt.
And Portland's fire chief, we checked in with him today, said that MedQ responded to about a half a dozen calls for people who'd fallen on the ice. They say not a bad number considering, and they thought that they hoped that most people had heeded their advice, and looks like they did. They stayed inside. And we'll have more on this coming up in the next half hour. I'm Jim Kiethley in Portland, WMTW News 8.